Stop smiling.
Why? I thought you liked my smile.
Yeah, well, you're creeping me out.
Aw, this really is personal to you, isn't it? I mean, look, payback for what I did to your leg. I get that, trust me.
And on that note,
You wanted me to choose you over Deeks, didn't you?
I figured if I could hurt you in more ways than one, why not?
Or maybe spending all those months in Afghanistan with nothing but a horse between your legs kind of got old.
Sweetheart, you were a job?
Maybe. Or maybe I made you feel like losing a leg didn't matter.
I was just playing a role.
Interesting. Because you're about to cut off my leg, and I'm not even buying it.